flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
And AJ Styles was just leveled there.
Oh, that was a serious shot there.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Oh, I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. Two.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Visibly bleeding.
Six.
Back now inside the ring. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's begging for it.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Looking to get on a roll here.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works. Surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now.
And there's the reversal.
He just planted it with a DDT. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look out, boy.
Look out. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
With a nice reversal. Cover here. AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there. Hey, he's going for it again.
What a move. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worth for the wear here.
Yes.
Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be it.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Charming Christian Campbell.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Well, it looks like it's back to the...